Donald Trump and China. A pandemic brought them together.
I think China is very, professionally run in the sense that they have everything under control.
He dreamt of a future together.
I think China is going to really be terrific. Our relationship has never been better.
He wrote them love letters.
President Trump has praised China's handling of the outbreak with his personal thanks to President Xi Jinping.
He whispered sweet nothings.
So I had a great conversation with the president of China last night, pretty late in the night.
But the one thing that wasn't immune was his love.
Should have never left that little area where it started. You know it, and I know it, and they know it.
It's the on-again, off-again love story that will have you saying, wait, do we like China or not?
The world is paying a big price for what they did. It could have been stopped right where it came from, China. I talk about the Chinese virus. It comes from China. China's paying us billions and billions of dollars in tariffs. As far as believing what they're putting out now, I hope it's true. Who knows? But I hope it's true.
Critics call it confusing. A triumph of contortionism. Haven't felt this much whiplash since Whiplash. Coming soon, unless Trump changes his